I'm wondering if maybe it was from.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's gonna be your life for a couple days now.
If it was from the sled push too. Oh, just man. Maybe like I started this, maybe. At like 1 o'clock and stuff. We were in there, Dave was out, we were doing something, and all of a sudden we hear like boom. Whole thing.
Hey Becky, how's swimming going yesterday?
It was great. I cared about it.
I bet. Swimming in mediocrity.
Try sleeping and waking up at 1 a.m. and then
oh my god.
Living with like 4 hours of sleep.
Becky, when I was your age. There was not a crystal meth addiction. There's no sleep with that.
Are you excited about Wadapalooza, Rita?
Yes, very. I'm excited to be in warm weather and not hail
Yeah.
or whatever happened today.
Is it still doing it?
No, but I think like the weather this week is bipolar because it's like 30 today and I think it's going to be
like
50
tomorrow.
50 tomorrow,
yeah.
I'm excited to compete and watch Becky drown because she's been swimming once. She's not going to drown.
Did you see the board?
Oh, Becky, have you seen the new board?
No, I don't care. I'm sick
of that. Becky's a grouch because she just
no,
woke up.
No, I'm not a grouch.
Then what are you upset about?
I'm sick of you guys picking on me. I need to sleep. That's important.
My one.
They can delete it.
We understand you need to sleep, Becky. We're joking with you. Yes, I'm excited to be in an Airbnb with a bunch of hostile CrossFitters, amped up on pre-workout and adrenaline.
What?
And shark attacks.
Who?
At around the same time, we fall asleep. I had the most sleep of 4 hours. And I'd wake up and I'd eat and I'd be at the gym for the 4:30 class that was going on that night. And I'd stay there for the rest of the night. Until I had to go home and take a shower, and then go back to work.
Okay, that's right. We wake up at 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
I would wake
go
up.
Go to bed at 9.
Wake up, slug some C4, and smoke some cigarettes.
That was actually real life.
That's real life.
No.
You want me to run?
No, I want you to see two white standing.
What?
You can't sit.
Okay.
Without the saddle. It's like a lift.
Out of like 500? Would that be equivalent to a 200 meter run?
Yeah.
decent, which I doubt it will since I've been sick. I'll go up at the end.